Hello. So I just showered right before this, and I'm probably gonna have to shower when I'm done with this because I plan on painting part of my hair because I'm crazy. I'm also going to be attempting to glue my eyebrows down for the first time. So I am nervous. Let's do this. Let's just do it. Satisfied with this. I did three layers all together. I feel like this side turned out a little bit better than this side. We are there. It actually doesn't take that long to dry, and I don't own a hair dryer, so yeah. So this is what we have. And then we're gonna take Coty Airspun, and we're just gonna dab that right on there. And I'm just gonna brush that off. And honestly, I really like that it's actually keeping my brows up because I can't really find any other product that does that. But I don't think I wanna put glue on my eyebrows every single day. Oh, that feels so weird. Okay, and then I'm gonna take Gerard Cosmetics Clean Canvas and I'm gonna be placing that on top of this. I'm just gonna use a little sponge. I did not wet it. I'm just that right on top of it. Oh, this is so weird. I've never seen myself without eyebrows. It's a look. The next step is painting myself red. And I'm gonna be using my Mayron makeup. I'm gonna be using that red shade, obviously, since I'm painting myself red. The only part I'm not gonna be putting red paint on is my eyes here, and probably not right underneath my eyes, but like right around here. So just like my eye area in general. We're not gonna do that part. But other than that, I'm just gonna go for it. Crazy person. Gonna do the hairline. So he has a nice widow's peak, and I just want to follow my hairline. And I'm gonna be using this cream paint, the black, right over here. about it down to what I want it to be. It's not completely perfect, but it's definitely, like, I definitely filled in all of those areas where you could see my hair. I think the next thing I want to do is some contouring with a black shadow. We all know my favorite is from the Pat McGrath. I'm actually gonna use this the big boy. A fluffy brush, and I'm gonna go in with that red blush. I'm gonna go in with Blood Sugar, and I'm gonna use that bright red in the corner. I think it's called Prick. Yes. Do you know what I just realized? I completely forgot eyebrows. So yeah, we're gonna do some eyebrows and we're gonna do some nose contour because I just completely forgot that those things existed. Use a little fluffy angled brush. Now I really look like a bug. I think I might like add a little like meow, meow, just to make it look less bug-like. I might even hate it even more now. Do I like it? I don't know yet. It still looks weird to me. Okay, moving on. Because if I keep concentrating on this, I'm never gonna move past it. I got so excited that we had a little bit more battery that I forgot to hit record. Makeup of Murders neon pigment in the green because he has green eyes. What am I doing? That pink right there. Okay, let's see if I know how to do a light liner. This is Kaylin Cosmetics. Are they even? I'm using Wispy Winks Hypnotize. Some like hypnotize, like eyes. Like then, I think the last step is gonna be the lips. And for that, I'm gonna be using our black paint again. And I'm gonna go in with a detailed brush. This is the look. This is the look, and my teeth look so weird. This was fun. I hope you had fun, because I had fun. I've done some things that I've never done before. I'm gonna call this video over. Thank you so much for watching. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe. It just takes a moment out of your day to do any one of those things or all three of those things. And I would love for you to stick around and see more crazy stuff. Okay, I hope you have a great day, bye. This is a look. This is a freaking look. But I'm using Makeup of Murder, oh my goodness.
cannot even see that. Also, I have it on backwards. Ta-da! Because I didn't want the big ones. And, no, I definitely did not cut the neck off of a sweatshirt that is too small for me so I can fit into it. No, I did not do that. Absolutely not. Yes, I did. Do I want to do a winged liner? Why not? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. Let's just go for it. Where did it go? Did I drop it and not pick it up?
Sure did.
So when good happened, it's just gonna have to do. It's gonna have to do. And it's just gonna be there. It looks so weird with my hands. Like I look like a goose. It's so crazy. Oh, look, a hand. Oh my gosh. That's so crazy. Okay, I just got black paint all over the place. This is fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I'm gonna go now.